I hate this playlist. anything Twitch? We'll, nope. Back to Twitch. Get a little bit of a warmie in here and then get going. Hopefully everything is coming through okay. Yeah, looks like it. Hey, Fitty, what's up, buddy? How you been?
Maybe too.
Dude, this is lower than Walmart. Walmart's got some okay stuff, all right? This is about as low as it gets. Anthrax and Powerkiller playing Moose playoffs right now, so... Yeah, my stream's live.
I'm not sure if he's talking to us. I was gonna say, I wasn't sure if you were talking to your stream or us.
I always forget how much I hate the fucking way this looks.
Yeah.
Fucking shadows in this are annoying as fuck. And then the in-game music is awful. So I guess you you see that our series is rescheduled, eh? So. You avoided me. We play you later in the season, mate. That's towards Dangy. Sir Dangles. They are going to be able to hear you on stream today, so...
Oh no. I think you're echoing. You were.
What do you
mean? Like when I talked, I could hear myself.
You hear yourself on
what
Xbox?
What the fuck are you doing? There was like an echo and I could hear myself. I don't hear it now, but.
Just turn it down a little bit. Should be fine. What is...
Officials calling
Hey, it wasn't me.
I thought it was you.
No, I had good positioning.
Still thought it was you. I mean, you have, like, one of the most highest penalty minutes in the league, so...
I always do. Yet I still won the Norris.
Yeah, he's a piece of poop.
It's true. That's offside. Sick self-pass, bud. Oh, I'd say one freak. She's on our team. He's our center.
Really?
Yeah.
That's funny. I was wondering. I was like, saw his name as Freakzilla. I was like,
yeah. Chelsea's trying to keep you busy, I guess. Nick, what's up, buddy? How you doing? Got a series starting here in about 10 minutes. Thanks for the follow, man. Thought you were following already, but thanks anyway. Hey, you can. Wait, you couldn't before? Oh, yeah, because you got that error. Right. How was work on Sunday? Sunday isn't yesterday. Good. So I don't feel bad at all. Don't feel bad at all. I was able to get a lot done, which is important. And then they, you see they posted that position, eh? I forgot how much I told you, but that's one of two possible big moves. I'm sure it will. They usually do a good job of rewarding the people who deserve it. Well, my cat's not great. CPU now. Interesting. Yeah, thanks, man. Oh, no.
Anthrax left. Or not Anthrax. Fucking freak.
Yeah, he's gonna have a lead.
Yeah.
What? Computers aren't getting opened at all. I actually hate that we're playing music in this fucking in-game. No TP, it's awful. Oh, they stopped, good. Now they started again. Couldn't move, but he wouldn't let me go. And then blocked by my own teammate. What is this kid doing? What is this kid doing? Oh! Big outlet. Penalty killing execution as both sides are now back to even strength. I liked everything about that power play change except the fact that they couldn't put it in the net. Everything about it looked really good. Lifts the stick and takes the puck. Gets it out of his own end. Got two in here. Thank you. That's a penalty. You can't do that.
Going on?
Nothing, man. Just playing an OTP game.
Nice.
Awful, awful OTP.
Yeah, that sounds awful.
Best way to ensure you don't play well in a fucking league game? OTP.
That will make you play worse.
100%. I'm waiting for Phil to message me back. He never messaged me back.
Forfeit. They don't start by 10-10. Forfeit them.
The rules are reversed.
On Donnywood's team in LG.
Donnywood's he runs our AHL team. I'm in Detroit.
Gotcha. You ever play with him?
Yeah, I'm Detroit.
Every once in a while he's a waiver or something if we need one, but what?
Dude, he's a douche. I do not like that guy.
Yeah, he's a hard personality for sure. I love him, but it's not for everybody.
He didn't even talk when he was on our team. He was just like fucking around, not trying, not caring.
Doesn't like to go to hero mode.
Isn't he kicked out at 239?
Yeah. Now would be a good time to let you know that everyone can hear you on stream.
Good.
No, that's alright. Donnie knows he's a difficult douche. Person. Puff, did you back out?
Yep.
Alright, I'm gonna back up too. You all get going. Pale. You need to respect. There you are. There you are. Of course it is. Of course the password is Luke. Why wouldn't it be? You love your Star Wars, man. Gets back out, Chels. Of course, the one time Barrett is actually here, ready to go on time, no one else is. Not even the other team.
That's not the move.
We're just gonna hear like the chewing in everyone's ear.
The chewing and the bitch on the stick lift's not working.
It's well, Dolly, I'm glad you let me know about that, because I was about to tell you about how I know the connection between Jeffrey Epstein and Hillary Clinton. So, but I won't tell you about that.
Yo, Puff, you ready? They're searching.
Swag. Who's on this team?
This is Pale's team. We're gonna play Surprise Me Sober Pale up front. K Dog, Dynamin, and Kerr Dog in net.
Oh, I thought we were playing Swag.
Swag is being rescheduled. It was our Wednesday series. We're gonna put it in the last week of the season because we don't have to reschedule
beat. Oh, okay. Ooh, cool.
So we can get on.
Yeah, shit. K Dog's on our team, so he was holding up on them too.
We had like the 12-year-old kid that had to watch his goal when we were winning like 5-1. I'm like, okay, let's hurry up through the replay. I don't want to watch this replay. And he fucking pauses it to watch his fucking replay. I'm like, you son of a bitch.
Anthrax and this 12-year-old are in a fight. This 12-year-old hasn't spoken a word that he got on our team. He just messages that about how he doesn't like Anthrax.
Yeah, I know. I know. And then I scored. I'm like, oh, hold on, guys. I gotta pause the game so I can watch my fucking goal, douchebag. Let's just stop the whole game for you.
Oh, they have Ace playing right now.
I don't know who that is.
They didn't put K-Dog in?
Alright.
Man, I feel so bad for K-Dog.
This team's gonna hit a lot. Move the puck quick. Surprise Me always has the most hits. And he takes shots from everywhere. Other than that, just play our game. We should be fine. Let's go.
I will give you support.
I think that Ricky is the second leader, or the number one leader in penalty minutes.
I won't talk about who's second.
Wait, hold on. Who's number two?
I don't want to talk about
it. I won't say anything. But his name has a llama in it.
It's me.
Fucking llama.
A lot of competition here. See whoever can get the most penalty minutes.
Just set the tone and run someone.
Honestly, I'm just gonna lose this draw then slash him because I lost. Or, oh, I'm not center. What am I saying?
Yeah, you're not playing center.
Oh, you are gonna lose
guys
the
missed
draw,
it last night. I was on a 20 face-off win streak last night.
Nice.
And then power kill fucked it.
It was nuts. But honestly, I was like... But honestly, he lost like 6 in a row after that, too.
I did.
Alright, let's go.
I've never seen someone win 20 in a row. I got it.
I'm... Alright.
Oh, yes. Oh, there it is.
That was quick.
Hold up.
He set the tone.
Here from Dolly.
Straight back. Watch tie up, though.
Alright.
I gotta lie, that was a shitty animation, because you had him.
I know. I've been getting really unlucky.
Yeah.
Straight back again.
Perfect angle.
Watch tie up, though.
I'm gonna shoot no far.
Alright, I'm gonna go for a poster.
Come on. Forecheck.
Oh, I saw my guy.
Oh, I chopped
it. I just saw my guy would just receive that on his forehand. I don't know what this game's affinity is with backhand shots, but it's pretty nuts.
Surprise me's huge.
Oh, nice play. Oh my god.
Oh, I didn't pass it.
I got one more rush.
Alright, they killed it. I got.
Can't pick it up. Nice shot.
Wow.
I'll take it. Excuse me, wow. Throat is very unclear.
Straight back.
Chels. He jumped a lot and we shoot back in the next thing.
I'm surprised how he was able to get that puck, but whatever. I'll take it, though.
Right, we're going to capitalize right here, guys.
Watch type again. Straight back.
Whoa.
Oh, I'm lagging.
Whoa.
Connection.
EA's down.
Where's Puff at? That looks like the one you really like, though. I don't know. Maybe it was theirs. I don't know.
Nobody lagged. It said
you there, Puff?
Lost connection to EA.
Yeah, it just said I lost connection to EA.
Kurdog probably dropped.
Fuck. Is Kurdog known for dropping?
No, he's usually pretty good.
Can get some stats.
Get all those beautiful stats.
Should we just start over? Just have them take a penalty?
Yeah, we have to get out of here.
Yeah, I can't even get into World of Shell because I keep getting that BLM message and then it just kicks me out again.
Oh,
so
yeah,
I guarantee.
Yeah. I can't even get into Shell.
Bruh.
I guess every other game dropped.
Sorry, it appears EA servers are currently down. We are working on this problem. Please try again later. For additional information, please see ea.com/unable-2-connect. Period. Okay.
Did EA just fucking explode?
Yeah.
You know what?
Hopefully somebody bombed them finally. Fuck.
You know what? They ruined Command & Conquer, dude, for everybody. They ruined it. Known for killing games. So are we just rescheduling this?
I guess we have to. I mean, these fucking servers just fucking blew up.
Close my game out and then reopen and see if that helps.
Alright guys, I'm sorry, but from this point on we're gonna end the regular season. We're gonna have a playoffs with a play-in round.
EA just exploded, so
I just loaded the game again. It's a sorry. Here's the EA servers are currently down. We are working to address the problem. Be sure to try again later.
Read the Earl.
Wow.
In 1 week, I'm on vacation.
This is an awful week for you.
We're not playing any hockey. We're not playing any hockey this week.
I wish I was.
We're not playing any hockey this week, guys.
Well, chances are I could probably reschedule with Pale for like Wednesday or Thursday.
Since we do Thursday, because I think we play think Wednesday, don't we?
No, that's getting rescheduled.
I'm in. Yeah, we can play later this week.
Can we put Pale in here? We can talk about
it. You're fucking stoked. This will be able to race this week.
I'm going to send Pale an invite, because voice communication is always better than mom. I actually don't have him as a friend, never mind. Realize that. I never play with Pale ever, so I just never added him.
Just if you pop up. Just sends me right back to the fucking main three. Oh my god, EA,
are
fix
you
your shit.
Right now, Dolly?
EA is the worst.
I can invite him.
Cool.
Yo.
What's up, Pal?
Sabotage.
Yeah.
Right.
You just collapse the EA servers. Yeah, I get it. You don't want to play Puffington.
Yeah. I'm trying to hit my World of Shell, and it's like giving me the Black Lives
Matter
again. It kicked everyone out. Swag sent a message. Bomber. Some guy named Bomber is in there. I don't know.
Yeah, I'm looking at
it.
And
Sober put an EA down thing.
It looks like all of EA Sports is down.
Blizzard squad attacks again.
Yeah, we could. Okay, so we can sit here and try and wait it out. And we can just reschedule the series. We have both Wednesday and Thursday available this week because we rescheduled Swag, so.
I can definitely not play Wednesday because I have a series.
Okay.
Let's try it for like 10 more minutes here. If it doesn't work in like 10, we can just make it Thursday.
I'm cool with that, yeah, it works.
Sounds good.
Everyone good for Thursday?
Hey, can you guys run to the bathroom real quick, but if you guys get working in that time, just send me a Discord message, okay?
You're good, man.
Alright.
So we're gonna grind it out for 10 minutes, trying to beat the loading screen boss, and if we don't, give it an F.
This is ridiculous.
Couch, what the fuck did you do to the internet, man?
I blame Derek.
You blame Derek?
I blame UPS.
UPS. Are you a overnight loader? Or what? Or are you driver? I was a driver for like a month and I fucking hated it.
Dude, it's fucking brutal.
It is pretty brutal. It's like, if you don't get that delivery in 30 seconds for every delivery,
fucking beat.
And then after that, you never get off on time. It's right. Just like, oh, fuck.
It's cutthroat, dude.
Yeah, I know. But they pay you well. I mean, if you're willing to work.
The benefits are amazing.
If I was single, I wouldn't have given a shit. I would have just fucking did it. But since I have a family and shit, I mean, I want to spend time at home too, you know?
Right.
My boss really likes me, though. He's like telling me he likes my style because I'm always hiding from everybody because I don't want to fucking talk to fucking my bosses and shit. He's like, man, I can never find you. I mean, I'm in my fucking truck, dude. I mean, what the fuck?
We have this sleeper team that runs Sunday at 10 p.m. until like Friday morning. They go from Buffalo to Atlanta, Georgia, to Jacksonville, Florida, to Massachusetts, back to Buffalo, to Jacksonville, and back. Can you imagine doing that?
No, I could not imagine doing that. Yeah, that's a lot, dude. I was just driving, and I was driving that fucking truck, and it's just like they know when you don't have your seatbelt on. If you're back in your truck 2 feet, they know you're not gonna have your fucking seatbelt on. And then I'm like, dude, I'm back in the truck like 2 feet. Like, come on. And that's the thing, I do not like working for big companies. I just don't.
Because they don't give a shit about you.
You're just a number. Just
you are. That's what we say all the time. The UPS model is called fuck you, fix it.
Yeah, and it's... I work for Comcast, and it's the same thing. It doesn't matter what you say or what you do, you're just a number. It doesn't mean shit. As long as you get your job done, you keep your job, pretty much. That's all it is. My last job today, I had to work with Venezuelan immigrants that didn't know how to speak English. And I was just, in awe of the fact that...
You're in that situation.
Yeah. why don't you just get the Spanish-speaking guy? Like, why do I have to fucking go and try and fucking, you know, speak Spanish and fucking use a translator on my phone? I shouldn't have to do that. And it makes it more, awkward and trying to figure out what the problem is.
Right.
It's just fucking annoying, to be honest. They're very nice, though, but it's just aggravating.
I'm gonna go smoke a cig. I'll be back in, 5 minutes. Hopefully this thing starts working.
Yeah, I want to smoke cigarettes. I've been wanting to smoke cigarettes for a fucking year.
EA, figure your shit out. Let's see if I can look it up on the website. This is not good. Yeah, 500 people reporting EA problems with NHL. And then there's the server issues, lol. So frustrated. Would just really like to play our series. Shit. It's everywhere. EA's down everywhere. In Europe, in Japan, in Brazil. According to this outage map, it's literally down everywhere. Like Brazil, Japan, Europe. Completely down.
Oh. GG, yeah, GG.
Yeah, I think I'm pretty sure we're rescheduling here.
I wonder if our.
I hope they finally died an honorable death. That would have been nice.
Didn't they have to live their life honorably before, like, in order to earn that?
Yeah, that's very true. And you know what? I think they did. Like, back in the 90s, they made pretty good games. And then they got all corporate and shit and kind of went to shit. You know,
yeah. Well,
I always thought their games were pretty good. There was tons of competition in the 90s, early 2000s. There were tons of games that were being made. Like you could, I remember there used to be six different developers for basketball games and football games. You know.
I played a ton of Blades of Steel, and then I played a ton of fucking the NBA Jam.
Oh, Swag said they're up.
NBA Jam.
What? Is he trolling?
Mm-hmm.
Alright guys, please tell me I don't have to
do
this.
I'm connecting.
Oh no, stop.
I am connecting.
Stop it. I'm not, I didn't connect.
Guys, servers are up. No joke.
Oh yeah, they are.
Dude, I'm not connecting, bro.
No. I'm in.
We're gonna have to play, man.
No.
Oh. We would have been done with the first game by now.
Bro, why did we wait?
Oh my god. I'm gonna cry.
Oh my god.
I don't wanna play as Valtteri Felpula. This.
Bro.
Why don't we just play
Just call it now.
I can't.
Can't we play one or two today and then play the last one on Thursday?
Fuck.
Okay, so Pale is offering to start the beginning of the game, but Sober will take a penalty.
Why?
Because they had two penalties.
Yeah, why?
We had a power play.
We had a power play.
Oh, we did.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
I'm okay with it. It was only not even a couple minutes into the game, so.
Yeah.
Let's do it. I'm gonna put my big boy boots on. Time to get to work.
If it goes down again, though, I'm 100% rescheduling. I'm not waiting.
Alright, cool. I'm praying.
Don't pray. Why are you praying?
I want to go to sleep.
I am kind of tired too, man. I worked my ass off today.
Well, to be honest with you, I just can't.
I just can't wait till like the MHL playoffs are fucking over with. It'll be so much easier.
Almost there, bro.
The league kind of sucks, and like I said, we got Yakiv as an owner.
So we didn't play last week. We just played today. The kids are just—they're just so bad. I was telling people not to score so the games would end faster.
That was it. Yeah, we were up like 6-1. We're like, all right, stop scoring. Just kind of rag it a little bit. You know what I mean?
Bro, I had an epic rag, bro. I literally ragged it for a real minute. Like, but I didn't like rag it in our own end. I ragged it in their end. And then I went back to our end and went back into their end and did it again. Oh my god.
Are they back?
Yeah, we're going.
They're back.
Hate to say it, Barrett. I really do.
Yeah, we're going. But if it cancels again or drops out, we're done. We're rescheduling. I'm sorry, Phil,
I wish Phil was just an OG and said,
we better hope
bro,
it's not lagging like hell. That's all I gotta say. You know how EA servers are when it's fucking, they come back up online and they're all shitty and laggy.
So they take it a penalty?
Yeah, server's gonna take one.
Are we just playing it
straightforward or are we wasting time?
Yeah, no, we're playing straightforward.
Are you still streaming?
I am, yeah, and they can hear you. Pale also agrees that if it goes down, they're good with not waiting. We'll just reset.
Or if it's lagging uncontrollably?
I'm fine with that too. The password was Luke, I believe.
I swear to God, dude, you people from the north are really fucking nice people, because you come down here and fucking everybody's just a fucking jag-off.
Yeah, that does happen a lot.
Where in Canada are you guys from?
Actually, Chelsea and I live, other than St. Catharines, which
don't
is right
get yourself,
next
there's a lot of fucking jag-offs, douchebags.
Oh, you're really close
here,
to me,
too.
Yeah, I'm like 15 minutes from the border, dude. I can get a Clifton Hill only 12.
Nice.
I think Canadians have just mastered the art of passive aggression.
Clifton Hill sucks. It's so expensive.
They did, because
Canadians
you come down here,
100%.
People,
I agree.
People here, dude.
When I was like
18,
it was dope, but now that I'm 25, I hate it.
And you know what I think now, dude? Is that the fact is that like everybody's an asshole in the cities, but like once you get out to the countryside, everybody has more of a different perspective on life, you know what I mean? Like, once you get out the countryside, you know, people are nicer, but here in Chicago, we're just a fucking jag-off.
Chicago's a fucking grind of a city.
I gotta fight everybody, dude. Every day it's a fight. It's a fight on the road. It's a fight at the fucking gas station. It's a fight trying to fucking hook up internet with
the
fucking
worst
goddamn
in
asshole.
Right next
to
Detroit.
Chicago's actually, I gotta be real with you, not actually that bad of a city, and people, like, overrate how bad it is. Like it's
it is that bad.
Well, the hood
of
Chicago is like awful.
It's the corruption and the violence
and
the bullshit. Yeah, it's that bad.
It's not like people visiting Chicago go to the hood, see sightseeing in the hood.
Where did you uncle get mud? He was on his way to
Columbus,
Nashville, I think, right?
Columbus.
But Columbus, Ohio.
Columbus is supposed to be real fucking bad, from what I understand.
Columbus is full of heroin
addicts. I didn't think like Columbus, Ohio. Yeah, heroin, maybe meth.
Yeah,
he got fucking carjacked.
Yeah. Yeah, he was just stopped.
So
he was
you guys
just
come down
to
Buffalo a lot?
We used to go to Lasertron a lot, actually. Go fucking shoot
Lasertron!
And then everyone smelled bullets.
I'm assuming you go to the Walden Galleria Mall a lot, right?
No, not really.
Not since the dollar took a dump. When the dollar was up at like 90 cents or up to a like par, it was unreal. We'd go over all the time. But
we'd go to Walmart at like 1 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Yeah. Why would you do that to yourself?
Why not? We are bored.
Just people watch?
Let's go to Walmart. Yeah.
That's so much
you guys
fun.
Have guys Walmart in Canada?
We have all kinds of them. They just have all, like, if, okay, I'll use this as an example. if you get Pop-Tarts in the States, there's like 100 flavors. There's like 4 here. So, went really? There to try the different flavors because I was bored.
Yeah.
Bro, what kind of Pop-Tarts are you looking for? Like,
dude, I don't
pickle flavored Pop-Tarts? Like, yeah. What are you looking for?
I was looking for a special kind of Pop-Tart. I'm just like, yeah,
it's like that.
I
love we, everything I want.
We have
30 different
kind
kinds
of diabetes,
deodorant.
Bro.
I'm
whatever,
cool with it. I got a nice.
We're so
diabetes.
Extra in America. We're so fucking extra.
All right, let them win.
Yeah,
and spoiled. And spoiled as fuck.
We are.
No.
Do you like the food in Buffalo?
It's pretty good. We used to go to Salvatore's all the time. Shelber, oh my
yeah.
God, you idiot.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Fire this kid. Who did that?
I'm winning again.
I'm putting 2 wins on
dude,
your
my face off
I'm putting 2 wins on your face off
percentage.
I don't care if anybody hears that in chat. I'm fucking boosting okay. Barrett's stats for that shit.
Yay! Silver did it. Good job,
fucking
Silver.
Wow. That is, right. Yikes.
Here yikes. We go. Let's capitalize here. Let's get a Gino. Leave it to Sober, man.
Sober was today years old when he found out what a delayed game penalty is.
Alright, tie up.
Ooh, almost had him.
Snipe.
The stick lift them.
I'm gonna go behind you, Power Hill.
I'm taking it.
So. Oh, I didn't think you were gonna, thought you were gonna give it back there.
I was. I just was a little too slow about it. Oh. I was gonna skate to the other side of it.
That was meant to be a sauce, but okay, I'll take it.
Straight back.
Nice.
Nice pass.
Unlucky, keep going. It's there. Nice try.
1 second. I'm just gonna back straight up.
Okay.
Back.
Anthrax.
Alright.
Man.
We're gonna hit a lot.
Oh, shit.
Let's go, that's John.
Hang
nice.
On.
And he's jumping.
That's a big jump.
I got rewarded, guys.
Hey.
Yes, you did. Good boy.
Tie up.
Man. Ooh. Ooh. Break my back, bro.
Nice.
Good drive.
Nice.
Alright, let's score on a power play. We can do it. Oh my goodness.
Speculum was his name.
Stick left.
Go behind you.
Got it. Dolly.
Oh, what?
Unreal.
Great play, guys.
Nice. One pass. Man, I saw that one from a mile away. Nice.
Yep, good goal.
Thanks. Nice pass.
Tie up.
Got it. Oh, I was going to hit Charleston, my bad.
Yeah, I thought so. It's okay.
Oh.
Sneaky, sneaky. What the fuck is playing right now? Okay, Google. Next song.
Straight back.
Yeah. You got Chels.
You should time up more in those ones.
Yeah.
Until I start stick lifting, yeah.
Let's do it right now.
I'm crashing them up.
Like that?
Deck lift to green.
Do. I get it. Oh, shit.
Oh, what?
Yeah. Oh my god. Nice save.
Oh, interference?
Shit.
What, BP?
These are really good.
Stop with the penalties, like.
Oh, dude, no. We're not gonna be done until like 2 o'clock in the fucking morning. I'm telling you.
Like, bits are crashing the servers.
Oh.
I bet it was someone at the A office who just accidentally pressed the wrong button.
Oh, yeah. I don't.
Oh, Dolly. I'm calling Dolly.
It's me.
Don't know who
watch
it
this.
Is. Calm down.
I don't know how you picked that up, Chelsea. I was in front of it. I went to pull to my backhand and ended up hitting you because you grabbed it from 8 feet away.
Tile? Oh, never mind. Never mind.
Fuck. Yeah, tell me that. The game is so frustrating sometimes. Chelsea's the furthest person back from that puck, but she gets it over me and surprised me. Here I go again, getting another stupid penalty. Support, yeah, nice.
Turn around.
He's gonna molest you.
Sorry, there, I was gonna.
Okay, he's coming out here.
Oh, sorry, wow.
They got a 30-second.
Yeah, platform. Sorry there, Yellow. I wanted to originally get it to you.
Stupid
no option there.
We're on
so bad. Why do I play it?
Back.
Okay, I'm coming out on the right.
Alright, I'm coming up in the play here.
Cool, you're good, you're good. I'm gonna bail me out.
Me. I should have held that.
No shells.
Pick.
Back of the end. Good luck. Couldn't get back.
And get some more gum.
More gum?
And you're like, oh no, not the gum. Oh no.
Dean, I see you in chat there, buddy.
Yeah. It's getting serious. It's the only thing that's gonna keep me awake. If I stop chewing, there's something fucked up. Scum is so good though, dude. I'm so fucking addicted to it. It's ridiculous. I cannot go. If I wake up in the morning, dude, and I don't throw two pieces of gum in, dude, I am just one crabby motherfucker, dude. This guy's got one shot on goal.
They're in the box.
That is true.
Let's just keep it moving quick. We got a few more goals here. Make sure to use your D to this series when you're cycling. So we can throw it back down to you, but just spread them out so they don't collapse in front of their net. All right, big period two. Unlucky. We'll kill it here.
Man, this ain't gonna be over till 10 o'clock. Or, sorry, it's like fucking 2 in the morning. Getting like a penalty a shift.
I would be pro. We're just playing two games tonight.
Tie up.
I'm going here.
Okay. Tie up.
There you go, nice spirit. Got shells? Nope, never mind. Good job, Killen.
Nice.
Whoa. Oh, he's by me? Yeah, short. Fucking just overloaded me. I don't know why Pale was on my side. Damn it! Fuck, that's my phone. It's only one goal. We got this. Let's go. Just gonna nudge ya. Get that quick puck, move it back. Shorthand? Yeah. You got a good choice. Okay, moving.
Hit.
Oh, what a save.
Come on.
Okay. You got a choice. Oh, shit. Being hit by like three different people. Fuck. I'll turn.
Nice pick.
I tried to give it to you, Dolly. Fuck.
We're just overloading right now, guys. We got more puck support than we do. Come on. Alright. Battle through it. All we're doing is just staying on top of each other and skating into you. So. You gotta get the puck movement going.
Up.
Out front, if you can't get it.
I can't get it. Five.
Oh, well. Yeah. Alright, let's capitalize here. Let's just put a nail in the coffin.
I call a timeout. I'm drained.
Never mind. Call the big timeout here. And these guys are just physical.
Let's kick it.
Probably the most physical team on the play.
Let's kick it up a notch here.
Here we back.
We gotta spread them out. Yummy. They're just standing at the goal line, guys. They just do a hash mark to hash mark pass across, or like cycle it around to pull them out.
We gotta take some better opportunities than the ones we're taking.
I agree.
To be honest.
Shit, I thought you were just retreating back.
Nice.
There we go. Anthrax, if I get it.
Alright.
Yep, straight
going
back.
Down low. One more. Never mind, you got
him.
It.
Can you cross? Nice play, buddy.
Nice play, guys. Cool.
Another one fails still in the box.
So, here's one thing. When they're overloading, Barrett, go deep on that side with both their forwards. And either me or Anthrax will cover the slot.
I'll cover the middle. If you're moving over,
that's what it's going to take to stop that. Just,
yeah. Anywhere you go on the left side there, Barrett, I'm going to cover the high slots. If you're going to go down there and help Dolly, I will move into the high slot. Same goes to the right power kill cover.
Covering that pretty well now.
Alright.
Maybe make one more. Over to Barrett, like center.
I think I'm gonna make another. If it happens, I'm gonna. From wide, I'm just gonna make another pass to the middle.
God.
Unlucky. You got Chels. You got enough time for another rusher.
40 seconds coming on the left side.
Wish my dad was one time no one.
Tie up.
Going on up.
Yep.
Oh man.
Alright. Alright, two here. I can't get to it. I'm body blocked. What's that puck support?
God damn it.
Sorry.
Oh shit.
What the fuck?
We still got the lead, but
Just play our game here. We're still all over them, but we can be taking better chances. Spread them out a little bit more, take a little bit higher passes across. Again, like hash marks and above pass across should be okay. Because all they're doing is collapsing in front of their net, and that's been a problem for us all season. So we just got to make sure we adjust. And even with that like really well placed pass, my guy almost didn't shoot it because he's fucking huge. I expect them to take a lot more shots this period.
They're going to come out a lot more stronger this third here, especially being down by a goal. Just got to over-intensify. I took your puck there.
Oh, damn it. I'd try to hit you again, Dolly.
Nice. That should never happen. Never. The guy behind me out of position gives me a nudge. My hands stop working. Then he picks it up on the opposite side of me. Come on. All right. Let's keep it going here. Get some more chances.
Tie up.
I can't move off the drop. What? My bad. It's a bad pass.
All good.
Awful pass. I don't know how I missed him by that much.
Straight back.
Okay, I got it. He had no intention of getting that puck. He was going to nail me the whole way. I'll take. Got me?
Oh, man.
I'm getting hit.
Be careful. That
we're coming back, coming back, coming back.
We're starting
back.
To, yeah.
Yeah, they're just taking fucking big swings. You got me back.
It's starting to break really early, so we gotta be back.
There you go.
Oh my god! Fuck!
Sorry, let's just adjust to what they're doing. Fucking big bodies just bumping. It'll be okay. I've had a couple bad passes too.
Straight back.
Try and stagger if you can. Wow. That was unlucky.
Wow. double.
Like we have. Yeah, we gotta stagger a little bit on the breakout. Just one forward has to be down a little bit in elevation. When the three of you are in a line, it's very hard to hit you. I should have looped back there instead of trying to pass that, but we still gotta look out for that. It's alright, we still got this. Let's go. There you go, good job. We're getting hyper aggressive at the point here. Oh, come on, lead it.
R2. Oh, nope, I'm good.
I can't get back.
No!
And we're playing a little frustrated here. Let's just buckle down and focus.
This is some nice skates.
Right?
Tying them up here, y'all.
You got a chance. Get out. Get out again.
My guy's injured too, by the way, so I'm just going to keep it extremely simple here on the penalty kill. Nice play.
Not like that. Nice. Good save. Gotta watch them streaking like that. Can't let him get beside us or behind us. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone face-off. Alright, they're buzzing right now, but let's pick it back up.
When is this injury gonna go away?
Yep.
Stop.
Alright, let's see. Big out in there, 28. That period was mostly them. They kind of kicked it up a notch and then put us on our heels. But let's get back to what we were doing. Get that moving. Good save, Buff.
That was a lucky fucking goal, like I said. Need to get more tips. Get those. That'll make us more deadly too. Tip goals and them going in will give us an extra couple, you know what I mean? Or one.
Yeah. All right. Move that puck around, draw some penalties. Get another goal on it. Need to demoralize them.
Agree. I'm still fucking injured. My god.
Are we back, Finn? Back. Hit that shot. Try something. All right, big kill. No more playing nervous. Let's play loose. Let's go.
Yep.
One more. Oh.
Good try. Good try.
Oh, how does it go through me?
That's a great fucking.
Oh, Jesus. Sick save.
I show.
Just fucking overloading us as soon as we go after the other guy, just skating on top of his teammate. I can't get back. Let me. That's in. Come on. I can't come. I can't come to the tie-up then. Fuck me. All right, shake it off. Let's go. We have two more games here. We're not going to win every game. We need to figure that out. I can't be coming up and grabbing that if Quantum's going to go in and try and take it. So that's big fucking no-no. Played like ass that last half the game. That's on us for sure. Look at the fucking stats in this game. Jesus Christ. Two short sides and a fucking tip. Oh, well, not much you can do there. I need you to stop taking so many penalties there, Pale. You're cluttering up the screen. Not a fucking great look. All right, everybody, shake it off. Take a breather, calm down. Let's win these next two games, get 5 out of 6 points. These fucking songs. I'm a Puffington captain. Can you set us to home? And let's rock.
I think somebody really messed with the schedule for putting us away the whole first half of the season.
Yeah, the fucking nuts. It's silly.
Hey, Puff, are you there, man?
I can't load Figo's stream. I don't know how Siri's going. Anybody in chat know how Figo's Siri's going? Yeah, I have no idea what's going on that stream. I can't watch it either. Can you set us to home and then start her up, Puff? Alright, let's keep talking. Don't get down on ourselves here. It sucks that we're fucking playing still, but we know they're playing big. We know that their puck support is there. We need to get back to what we were doing to start the game. Last half of the game was pretty much all them. Let's go, guys. Good warm-up game. We consider that our warm-up. Let's go. Alright, pick game two. Let's go.
Alright, tie up.
Chance, let's go. Use the momentum against them.
Stick with the green.
Legging! Oh my god. Great saves, Puff. I leg right to fucking almost center ice. Holy shit. That was bad. Doesn't even feel like lag. I just couldn't move my guy back.
Stick left.
Oh man.
Keep fighting, we'll get it. We'll get it.
There you go.
There you go. That's it.
Nice.
Wasn't the prettiest, but okay.
Like,
we'll take it.
How did you fucking get that hug?
Up again.
That's off. I can't move. I'm stuck in the net.
I wanted to address it.
Get in. Get a power.
What? I hit his stick. What are you talking about?
Sober's offhanded on that wing. It's fucking drives me crazy.
Yeah. No, I know he's not, but his stick was, he was facing angled toward me there. So.
Give her help. Good job, Chels. Go behind if you need it.
Good battle.
Good at it.
Heck.
Good job, Chelsea.
I'll be out in 50 on the left.
Good pressure, Q.
Take.
Good try. That's there. Nice try.
I'm like, yes.
Yeah, me too. Gotta be careful now.
Tie up. Wow.
Come on! Fucking hate surprise me, man.
I'll be out in two. If you win this, slap it down. Or try and just dump it down.
Damn it, man. Never moves the fucking puck.
I must have left it.
Side try. Coming back.
Oh my god, this game, dude.
Alright, let's go. Dead.
Oh my god, how does he get it?
Not gonna lie, I'm so frustrated right now. I've given up three fucking short sides tonight.
I didn't know how he got it there, to be honest. Like, I thought I was in a pretty damn good position to pick up that loose puck.
It's okay. We just got a battle back. We're going to take anything they can get. They're going to shoot it from everywhere. We're going to make sure that we're on point at all times because they're so unpredictable. Sometimes that's the most dangerous team to play against when they don't do anything that makes sense and, in turn, can catch you by surprise. Again, we were all over them. Gotta get some more chances. We'll get it. Still a tie game. When we're going up the middle there, they're collapsing really well. Also, Pale's playing a very large character, so he's gonna steal that puck from me a lot. Just try and keep forcing it down the sides, cycle it around, pull him out. Get our place.
Tie up.
I really need them to get fucking Snoop Dogg out of here. It was funny for the first like two times it did it, and now it's really annoying. Chick Hearns, he used to do the games back in the 80s. Man. He was the basketball guy too, right? Yeah, man, but he did the hockey too, and he was dope. And I used to watch the game and see all the players and fell in love with him, man. Hockey's a fun sport to watch. Was he as entertaining from a hockey standpoint? Good job, Ezra. Yep. Entertaining, very, very, very entertaining. Nope. There you go.
Right, good shot.
Nice.
Nope, not like this. Oh, damn. Sort of awkward, guys.
Nice. That's cool.
There you go. That's good, guys. You got this game.
It's right back. Oh my god. I'm just getting my ass whooped in the dot right now.
Oh, nice rip.
Yes.
Nice.
There you go.
Nice shot.
Nice rip.
I tried getting over there. I noticed that's all you had.
Sorry.
Stick left.
Okay. Claps on you. Shot, yeah. Fuck.
Unbelievable. How?
Knocks him out. Dang. It's alright. That's a surprise me special. We're still up right now. Let's go.
Try to shoot low, I suck.
You're good, you're good.
I don't know if I'm gonna win this race.
Just cover that net. Shit, I don't know.
Wow, what a poke.
Drop Q. Unlucky.
That's not fuck. That's, dude.
Very
come
unlucky.
On, fucking.
It's okay. Don't get frustrated here. We're still winning. We still get a few more goals here. I'm getting hit. I should pass quicker.
Oh shit.
You got.
Get my stick. Play back, play back.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Finally, agreeing to play those boards. It was a very strange laugh, Anthrax.
Nah, I'm just laughing because it's such a fucking fuck.
Of course. Of fucking course that happens.
we're giving them chances that they shouldn't be getting here. It's, I can't come in anymore. I gotta make sure I stay back. It's my fault. Also, wasn't expecting that save animation, so I fucking tumbled right over you. Jesus Christ, this team shouldn't even be fucking close in this game. This is embarrassing for me. I'm playing like shit. Don't get frustrated here, let's go. Keep playing our game.
That was meant to go, that'll work.
Oh, you need to move. Nice try.
I was trying to, wanted to get that to red originally, but whatever, I'm glad it works.
Jeez, how is he beating into this? Fuck me. Alright.
I think their weakest link here is their goalie. I feel like if we just keep piling some low shots and just fucking let him have it, he's gonna blood up a fuckload. The dude's like kind of out of position, it seems like, on all of our goals. You know?
Yeah, we just gotta stop letting him back into the game. That's on me. I gotta play better. I agree with you, though. We can get those snipes, those awkward shots. He's a little bit overcommitted
to the side. Even just like, even if everybody's covered in. Fuck it, just take the shot and crash the net as last resort. Should be a play, you know? Or even just get a draw on their end, even if we don't, if they have everything like kind of locked down at a certain point in the play, you know?
For whatever fucking reason, Chelsea and I are having trouble keeping Hale's giant fucking build and surprise me at bay.
Tie up.
I'm getting it this time. Go up.
And we can use use that puck support.
I got bumped.
You getting it or you want me to get it? We got a power play.
I suck. Still works.
Oh, wow.
Jeez, that was a good play. It's a
bad,
garbage.
That's a bad animation. Good play.
I'm going to keep doing that. I'm going to keep loop back.
Yep. The puck support's going to work. If they're going to keep swinging at us, we should be good.
I'm getting awful animations, man. I don't know why he's not taking the one-timer.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Like, I'm literally holding LT up, you know, and he's just not doing it.
Alright, here we go. Let's try. He's on me pretty good. You should.
Oh no! Come on. That's unbelievable.
No fucking way! What? Oh my god, I could smash something! I'm on top of him! I fucking poked it! I fucking stick lifted him! He still gets that fucking puck back? Jesus Christ, this game is so fucking bad! There's nothing more I could have done. Are you fucking kidding me, Sober? Let's get at the net more. Jesus. All right, let's go. Fucking get another goal here. Here we go. 3-2. Oh, you're going, Chels. Alright, I'm punching up a little bit here. Oh, good job, Barrett. Good take. Let's go. We needed a better.
They better call
good
that.
Job. Yeah, that's it.
Fucking A. My God. Nice way to finish that there.
Yeah, way to drive it, though.
Oh, thank you.
We gotta move that.
I tried shooting it.
It's overloading in the second we get across the line. We'll get it. Let's go. This is our fucking game to win. Get another one for the end. Oh, grab. Let's go.
Yes.
Let's go.
Nice.
Puck support. Good job. Let's fucking go. Use their own shit against them. Just everybody fucking skate at the goalie on top of each other and it'll work.
Tie up.
Shot high point. Good movement. There you go. Get them swinging. Good shot. Good try. That was a good save.
Oh, fuck you, game.
What?
Fuck you.
Come back if you need.
Back, back, back.
Not fair.
Okay,
oh.
Okay, you're good. There you go. That's that puck support. He's holding real strong now. Let's make that one pass. Good job, though. Now that you've got him committed to the short side. Or bury it far. Up to you.
Hi up. No, winning it, winning it. I changed my mind. Sorry.
Shit, that's a bad shot.
It's my fault. Go up.
I stopped.
I thought you were going to keep going.
Come on, game.
Oh, my fucking God.
He fucking nudged me, and it made me
slap
shot.
Dude, all the aggression just came out of you right there. I felt that.
Right? Like, Jesus. There you go. Keep that puck moving going.
Oh, shit. Fuck.
All right, Chelsea, we got to focus here. They're going to start leaking. We can't give them anything, all right? Let's go. That should be pumped. Nope, nothing.
Or what? No, they're not calling me on that bump, are they?
I guess. Big kill here.
Alright.
Show them why our penalty kill's been so good.
Stick lifting here.
Tight box. Can't move. Chance to even the score up here on the power
play. Oh, what a big stop! Really sharp, never loses. Bad, sorry, yellow. I'm trying to get in your way there.
Get out.
Nice.
Let's go.
Pirates coming out here. Don't give him anything. We got time for a rush. working with. Oh,
oh
shit!
Oh no! No!
I thought we were good!
Oh, fuck. That's so unlucky.
Alright, here, we still got 15. Let's go. Let's go!
Nice!
Let's go!
We're fucking fine. I'm always ready. Here in the late goings of the period, USA's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. And now he tries to get it across to Super.
Mason.
There's the whistle, icing the call. Let's not get many hitting here, Chels. 40 seconds.
Stick lift.
I'll go behind you.
Got it, Dolly.
Oh, I'm lucky.
We're gonna get a goal on one of these series.
I think so.
That'd be beautiful.
Oh.
Fuck. I didn't cancel it.
A good one.
Okay. Way to fight through that frustration. I know.
I think we figured something out of how to break that trap that they're doing with their big bodies.
I think so too. We keep cycling it back and resetting it, and keep hitting people in stride. You're gonna pull them out of position. That's smart.
Yep.
Plus three, that's better. That's better. You think it's the unis? I don't know, man. Some sweet unis, but what happened to the unis first game?
Get our five and then go to bed. Fuck, man, there's no more pop.
Anybody in chat have updated on all the other series? Kelch, I know you're there. What's going on? Give me the scoop. Be my 411. What's up? I see you in chat there. Surprise me. We need you to stop hitting me, okay? Thanks. I'm going to have to switch back to away, I think. Then we should be good. Chelsea, you're captain now. You are the captain now.
No, you.
What? It just what?
Yeah, I changed it to you.
No, I understand that, but I went to go change the thing to away, and it said that Luke is not a valid password, and then I had to re-completely do it. Game is bad. All right, let's go. So Shotgun won a series?
We okay. Played better away anyway.
Yeah.
Man, I'm so fucking exhausted. I'm ready to pass out.
Wow, Rondon's beating D-Mart, eh?
Okay. Almost there.
Almost there. Exactly.
Yeah, we gotta grind through it here, because these guys...
This wouldn't be so much if it wasn't for, like, playing MHL playoffs on top of it. You know what I mean?
That's a lot of hockey.
I need to...
What time does that start? 8:30?
Yeah, it starts at 8. That's, like, right... Ugh. And then it ends at 9. And then I jump here and then play... The three here, so it's like five games of hockey, like all at once.
Are those games even close though? Like Swizz versus Shotgun? Like, our games are close here, but I always struggle against playing Surprise Me in Pale. You would grind out wins, but I just don't understand sometimes their play style, and it catches me off guard a lot. Triple OT game. Woo.
I think my eyes are getting dry from staring at this fucking screen for so long. I don't think I've blinked.
All right, well, let's keep
it. I'm underwater.
Let's ride our momentum into the sunset here.
Let's go. Let's finish this shit off, dude. I'm going to be upset if we don't win tonight.
Just, Chelsea, keep in mind that they're going to go for greasy shit. They're going to hit us very quickly, so make sure we have that puck support. We got a couple goals off of just being on top of each other. That's how they play. We might have to play back the same way sometimes. Here we go. Big win. Well, good for Swizz. At least pulling out some tough games there. Hopefully they keep it going throughout the season. Did I hit you? Yeah, surprised me with the trap. Nice poke. There you go. Unfortunately. Unlucky. Oh, come on. We gotta box him out. He's just standing on top of our goalie. Alright, we gotta score to win anyway. Let's go. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Come on. We're better than that. Let's go.
Damn. Let's go, greasy pieces of fucking shit.
Yeah, they're just.
You know it's coming. You know it's coming. We gotta be ready for it. You gotta be between him and the goalie. We know for the rest of the game. Let's go.
Tie up.
We have nothing else.
You know, any lane they have, they're going to shoot it.
Fucking pieces of shit.
It just speaks more to how well we play defensively. It's frustrating for them, too, that they have to resort to that. But it is what it is. Let's go.
And that's all they got.
I can't get it.
Oh, man.
No.
Nice.
Good job, Antares.
Dude, oh my god.
I can't cover both these guys.
Don't.
Fuck. Come on, I can't cover them both. I'm lucky. Even with that, I still got that puck, and it launched it back out to Silver.
I don't know why it just gives you possession just to you make a play and then just to take it away from you automatically. It doesn't make any fucking sense.
Alright, let's not get frustrated here. We can score two goals. Come on. Doesn't matter that they're up right now. You should consider it the handicap for them to try and make the game even. There you go. Good try.
Oh, good try.
why are you stopped skating there?
Yeah, I got
in the middle here.
There you go, Chelsea's. Alright, let's go. We'll have to grind through it here. Let's go. Everybody's frustrated right now, but we gotta get the win here. Fucking every time we play this fucking team, man. Every fucking time.
Tie up.
Nice try. I like that shot. Rip it. There you go. Nice. That's it right there. A little bit of their own medicine.
Let's go.
We can score goals. We know we can. We just fucking do it here. Good job, Anthrax. Good throwback. There you go. Nice in. Any high? Good try, good try. Good movement. Everybody back? Pinning him. They're just supporting. Pinning. Pin him again.
I thought you had it.
That's him, yeah. I'm gonna fucking lose it, man. Like, this, it's not, they're not even playing well. We're just not covering anything. Anything. Alright, let's go. Grind back. We can get two goals. Literally the only two ways they've scored. Crash our net and tip it. So let's go.
On those tip goals.
I'm gonna get hit. Okay, or it's gonna launch back.
Gotta, like, I asked to be stick tied. So they're kinda telecasting with the D to D. And they're doing that stick time.
That's
how it's gonna work. That's how we gotta do it.
I agree. Let's play their game.
Let's you go. Wanna be fucking greasy? I can be fucking greasy. Fuck them.
Right. Just start shooting the shit. Fuck these guys. Shoot it low.
We'll get some goals. Everybody's frustrated. Let's go. We got this. Use that frustration.
My guy's injured.
Coming late.
Yes.
Come on!
Okay, it's okay.
Got so lucky. My guy's injured. I can't do shit.
This is.
I feel like I get everybody's so frustrated.
I've got so much more time.
This is our game, dude. Fuck this. I'm not having it. Not gonna lose to a bunch of fucking bullshit shots from any angle, from anywhere. It's fucking.
Like the tipping goal is what it is. Pointless shooting. That's still an okay play, but everything else is just the basics, man. Like super basic. Throw it at net. Run at our goalie. Like, it's so infuriating. Oh my god. I can only call it out so many times too before, you know, eventually people realize. Or don't, I guess. Fuck. I've been calling it out all night. But still, we're not getting between them.
Like I said, I'm still injured. If I get it, I'm just playing the puck back.
Alright, here we go.
Unless I have a lot of ice.
Big period two. We can get some goals. There you go. Thanks, nice. Gone. Oh, wow.
Oh, he. What the fuck was that?
He definitely overcame.
How does he still get that? I'm stick lifting there.
Middle.
Lost. Lost on that shit.
Hitting. get that going. Yep, nice. Look at that. Surprised me it's come all the way back to their D in order to get that puck. Come on! Great save.
Good save.
Look at this. You have two people that are like 6'5" standing on top of each other because they can't fucking make a play. Are you kidding me right now? Let's go.
Right.
We can get a goal, guys.
Unreal.
I can't get it. This game right now.
Bro.
I can't get it. They got two people blocking me. Got him. Okay, we have to. I don't know, Q, if you want to come down, puck support, or. Or Anthrax, if you do. I don't know how we're going to play with that, but two of them are on top of me, so I can't cover them both. Won't let me pick
I'm trying to play low to the slot there, so...
Yeah.
If the center moves over to support you...
Two of them on me? Look at that shit.
I can cover the high slot.
Shit.
So I'd rather take the shot from the D-man up top than take it from the high slot there.
You gotta make sure. Keep moving. Let's go for low opposite side. That was a nice try. Take a deep breath. We're going to score. It's going to happen. Let's go.
Right back.
Shooting in. Fuck. Sport. He was like four fucking stride run at me. Like, I don't know. Jesus Christ, man. Let's go. That's my fault for bringing it back on. This neutral zone face-off set to go, and we are back underway. Moves around along the house. Jesus Christ, over. Let's come on!
Oh, God. Right there!
Chelsea's on top of me. She's not. Let's go. We're gonna have to get it back. Come on. Fight through it. Need two goals here.
Yes. Holy shit.
Is this the second still?
Yeah.
Alright, we have lots of time left. Let's go. Nice try. Good poke, Chelsea. There you go.
Okay.
Take your lane. Come in late. I like that try. That's fine.
I like it. It's good. I'd rather just keep the draws in their end.
I haven't been this frustrated with my teammates in a while. And no one's really playing bad, per se. It's just
stick left.
People are in weird spots, and they're not where they should be. Okay, you got it to me. Good lane, Chelsea. There you go. That's it. Right there. That's the play. Let's go.
Oh, look. A play. What they can't fucking do.
you're so frustrated. I love it.
Okay. I'm also pregnant. Fucking home roll.
It's true.
Fuck them.
Very true. Let's go. Good. Oh, they're doing what we did. Good block, Chels. Give me a round. Running me. There you go, good support. Keep it going. Back, back. Good job, Chels.
Nice.
Good.
No time.
Not enough time.
Okay, hey, way to fucking battle back there. Let's go. Kelchus in the chat saying language shells. She is very frustrated. She's been in position for some of these, but
oh, yeah,
she,
I forgot you're
her brain
streaming.
Doesn't work that fucking way. Like,
I didn't.
My brain doesn't work that way.
I
expect them
forgot.
To make a good play, and they just throw turds and then crash the net. And I get it because they don't have too much considering how well defensively we play, but at the same time, like, the fact that EA even allows that to be a feasible strategy is fucking infuriating. And for someone like Chelsea who's pregnant, that's like a million times worse. So I can only imagine how mad she is. All right, let's fucking win this game. This is our series. Let's go.
Tie up.
Keep it going. Oh, damn, a little bit higher. Someone's got to cover too. Nice poke, Chels. You bail me out. Let's go. Back. Shot. Say hi. I'm being held? Locked. All the way down if you need. Nice.
Aw, oh, damn. And now it's over to Schultz. Looks to get the puck over to
Zucker. Easily turned away with the glove. You see that? Fucking two of them on top of each other. Alright, let's go. Watch the play here.
Stick left.
Good draw. Lanes. Puck lands back onto a stick. Any high?
Jesus.
Yeah, they're just overloading you at that point.
Turd,
yeah, come on.
that's
fucking real.
So, how many tip goals are they the game going to give them? I mean,
this game unreal. Okay, I don't know, Chelsea. We got to hold them or something. We can't let that happen. I don't know if you can just punch him in the face, take a fucking penalty at this point. Like, this is just stupid. Let's go, battle back. Nice shot.
Oh, yeah.
Sick.
Yeah. Look at the fucking plays we're doing. Is anybody out there fucking listening to this? Because this is a prime example of why this game is awful.
Fucking turd.
We've had four really good fucking plays. Okay, maybe three. All they do is fucking throw it at the net and get lucky. Jesus Christ.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go. We got this. It's our fucking game. Let's keep battling. Right on you. He's going to bump you. Take your lane.
No, I was going to try and fucking go backhand.
Come on.
Shit.
Jesus Christ, man! Don't poker? Give him the fucking breakaway!
Oh my god.
Why
this
are you
game
up?
Is unreal.
I'm gonna fucking lose it! We gotta make sure we don't do that. If I'm up, we gotta be back. Let's go. Still gotta keep scoring. We're gonna get goals. That's all it's been. It's just nonstop us making a good play to their lucky shit. Okay, we gotta capitalize right here. Well, they met our awards. Fucking stupidity is what it is. You fucking kidding me right now? Yeah, that breakaway is our fault, 100%. But everything other than that is just shit.
I win it straight back.
I always struggle against these teams because they just blue. Use no fucking skill.
Do one more pass.
Hey, quick. Quick. He's right behind you.
Oh.
There you go. Let's go. We'll get the goal here. I believe. Get in. Right on you.
Oh, I can't. I passed it. And power kill.
You got a chance.
Oh, shit.
Coming late. Back. Back. Look out. So we got time. Lucky. Let's go.
Driving.
Shoot, this game's so awful. Let's go. He's offside. They're not calling off. What?
Moving. I'm going.
Right on you. Make the play. Let's make the play. You got Chels?
Fuck me, dude.
What the? Suck it. Unbelievable. Unbelievable, man. Doesn't even do anything. I just lose it. Fuck me. It's infuriating. We gotta get a goal here.
Take back. Take left.
Whatever. I'm stuck. Fucking another breakaway. Like, how many times are you gonna fucking not back up? Unbelievable. It's so infuriating. I get caught in an animation. You know that. You gotta back up. Rest in peace, wow. 90% of the fucking league's Anderson bets, including my own. You fucking lose this game based on stupidity. Damn! Try, guys. So much we can do against a team like that. We scored a lot of fucking goals. We just made a lot of stupid decisions and let a lot of rough ones in. And that's defensively. Like, we gave up too many breakaways. We gave up too many on-man rushes. We didn't cover our guys when we needed to. And that's primarily on me. That's a very frustrating series.
All right, guys. Well, have a good night, all right?
I haven't got that mad at a fucking game in a long time. Awarded for fucking awful play. This is why I took like a year break off this shit. I only came back because fucking Chelsea really wanted me to. This game is so aggravating, I would much rather play Rocket League. That's a game that's designed properly. Well, good series. Good job, Pales team. Probably going to put my stats in tomorrow morning. I'm not going to do it tonight. Oh, did I get everything there? Just want to double check. Yeah, it's our team. Okay, yeah. I got that. Cool. All right. Well, I will be back in a little bit. I might play some Call of Duty. But I need to take a break for a few minutes, get a drink, go to the bathroom. It is what it is. Good game, Bales team. And we have no other game this week because, well, I think, yeah, Swag rescheduled. So, poop. All right, catch you guys in a bit.